Hi, we are Molin and Nyström, and together we have written a crime novel called Der anderen Sohn that will be published in Germany by HarperCollins. But it's not really our first crime novel, is it?
No, actually we wrote our first crime novel when we were 10 years old, back in the school. It was not as thick as this one, but it was pretty good.
Yeah, maybe we should pitch it to HarperCollins.
Why not?
Yeah. As you understand, we are old friends. I have a background as a journalist.
And I have a background as a playwright, writing scripts for theater. So basically, I write the dialogue and he writes the shit in between. But why should people read the Der anderen Sohn?
Well, we're trying to combine the best of two worlds. We want the book to have a really strong story with a lot of twists and turns. But we also wanted to have a lot of interesting characters with the psychological depth and that really stays with you long after the reading. So that's our ambition.
Yeah, it's a classic Scandinavian crime writing, but with a modern twist.
Pretty much sums it up.